Creatinine is a waste product that occurs by the natural degradation of creatine and phosphocreatine. About 1 to 2% of creatine and phosphocreatine is degraded to creatinine daily. Creatinine can also be produced by digestion of dietary creatine. Creatinine then diffuses out of the muscle cells into the blood and is eliminated by the kidneys, mainly by glomerular filtration, a lesser amount by tubular secretion. Since in any given individual, the amount of creatinine produced is relatively stable on a day-to-day basis, and the kidney GFR is the main route of excretion, creatinine is a marker for kidney function and can be used to estimate GFR. If the kidney function GFR is decreased, the creatinine level in the blood will be higher. However, the creatinine level will also be higher if there is more creatine in the body and therefore increased creatinine production. This occurs if there's increased muscle mass, increased dietary intake of animal protein or creatine supplements.